My name is June Rochelle, and I'm welcoming you to my new endeavor, 5 Minutes with June Rochelle. It is always my goal to encourage and inspire you to follow your dreams. So, today's show is for actors, and my guest today is Malik Yoba.
Malik Yoba is an NAACP Image Award-winning American actor and an occasional singer. He is known for his co-starring role as NYPD Detective J.C. Williams on the popular Fox Police drama, New York Undercover.
Job description hasn't changed to grandma, because all you do is nag and I'm sick of it.
But for once, why can't you be a man and talk this out? Get up!
Yoba also has appeared in the FX Network's crime drama Thief and NBC crime drama Reigns. Currently, he co-stars as astronaut Ted Shaw on the futuristic ABC drama Defying Gravity. Yoba will be appearing in Tyler Perry's new film, Why Did I Get Married 2?
You've been drinking again.
What do you want me to do?
Get out of my way.
Secrets will be uncovered.
I know how to listen to that voice on the inside that tells me when a man is cheating.
Get out of here.
You're about to lose your wife.
And one of these couples.
What? You don't want people to know we have a problem?
You okay? We're fine.
Will not make it.
There's got to be something in them 14 years that's worth fighting for. You can only fight with a person when they're willing to get in the ring with you.
You know me crazy.
Wait.
I show you crazy.
What are you doing? What happened to you?
Tyler Perry's Why Did I Get Married 2?
Here's a short conversation that I had with Malik Yoba.
Now tell me about what's going on with you, especially your projects on BET.
Have you guys seen it? No? You haven't seen? It's called Shop Talk on BET.com. It's a web series that I wrote and I direct and produce that deals with relationships. Son. So it's a day in the life of me taking my son to get a haircut in a barbershop and all the things that happen in that day. And so each week, on Tuesday at 3 o'clock, bet.com/shoptalk, we post new episodes. So right now there's 5 up and we got 4 more coming for the season and preparing for the next season of it.
Now you know, everybody knows Malik from New York Undercover. Everybody knows. SVU and all of that, you know, shout out to them, you know what I'm talking about, but before it was a them, it was a him, and so we just want to give a little honor right here. Now tell me a little bit about your singing career. What's going on with your singing career?
I've always been a musician and writer, you know, I write music, I write poems, I write books, I write scripts, and so I've actually been performing and writing for a long time, and I'm still more of it.
Stay tuned and check out some clips that we have. Malik, he's going to be singing if he lets us put him on singing. And if the information where you can find out more about him, how to support him, and we are going to do just that on the June Rochelle Show. We support the nationals and we support independent artists all across the board. Until next time, this is June Rochelle.
Thank you.
God, give me the drama!
I hope you were inspired today by the show. Just know that if I can do it, if Malik can do it, you can do it. You can do and be anything that you want to be at any age and at any time. What you need, of course, is God-given talent and also knowledge. Now, at the end of each show, every now and then we're going to mix it up. Today's word of the day is faith. This is what faith means. Faith is the substance of things hoped for, the evidence of things unseen. Even though you may not see what you're wanting to come to pass, faith means that you don't have to see it, that you know that it's going to happen. So the word of today, let it inspire you. It is faith. No matter what journey you're on, you got to have faith. Until next time, this is June Rochelle.
June Rochelle Media, media with vision and purpose. Specializing in music videos, television commercials, infomercials, voiceovers, documentaries, and e-business ads and more. June Rochelle Media, media with vision and purpose.